بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. I want to give a quick advice to my brothers, my beloved brothers out there that are looking for wife, that are searching for wife. Brothers, please do not restrict yourself. Do not limit yourself into looking for a wife in one place. Many brothers, when you ask them, well, where have you looked? So they will tell you, no, I've only ask my mom, or I've only looked in this place. So they don't have an open mind. They will just say, no, I'm just waiting. I've already told the imam, that's it. So they don't search. I'm telling you, I'm saying this from experience. You have to have an open mind. You have to broaden your search. You have to make it wide. Try all means. I'm telling you, even marriage site, Muslim marriage site, there's so many, that's where I'm with my wife, alhamdulillah. 7 years and we stay married and happy, alhamdulillah. So I'm giving this advice from experience. You don't know where Allah Azza wa Jalla is going to provide your wife from. So have an open mind and search everywhere. Do whatever is in your power. Wallahi, Allah Azza wa Jalla tells us, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخَرَجًا وَيَرْزُقُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ. Allah says, whoever have taqwa in Allah, whoever fears Allah, Allah will provide for them from a place they never expected. Allah will make a way out for them, and He will provide for them from a place they never expected. So you, Allah will bring your wife from a place you never even thought about. You don't know. But if you have a closed mind, if you just say, nope, I'm just going to look this place, that's it. That's where I'm going to look. This, I want my wife to be from this place, from that place. She has to be like this. She has to be like that. Then you're going to wait for a while. But if you have an open mind and just say, oh Allah, I just want a good wife. I just want a wife that's devoted to you. I just want a wife that knows the sunnah. I just want a wife that have good character. I just want a wife that will love me for who I am. And wallahi, don't worry about where she's from, but just know that just your concern should be that she's on the deen. She's a good Muslim with good character from a good family. And inshallah, Allah Azza wa Jalla will give that to you. So have an open mind and search. May Allah Azza wa Jalla bless every one of you brothers with good wives that have good character, that are upon the deen. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.